Hello everyone, today I want to show you how to use TouchBot in C# Visual Studio. Let's start. Create new project. You choose Visual Studio C# and Windows Form application. An important item test. And select OK. You search TouchBot in Toolbox. If you don't see TouchBot there, you can search in here. Okay, see. Yeah. You can search TouchBot. See? Okay, yeah, TouchBot, you can input the title in it. Also, you can change time, letter, font and size, color. You only select TouchBot and go to Property. You set find font here font type title letter that you want to choose font size. Style is and select OK. Now you see button. Okay. One. Okay. Double click on button. Mess box dot show TouchBot 1 on time. When you import the TouchBot 1, it through to message box. Now start. Hello, this is my time. Okay. Right. it convert to number in touchable one dot type equal convert dot to number now touchable to dot type message mod not so plus ignite plus ignite is equal 15. Okay. Okay, let's start. Twenty-four plus 8, 24. 8 is not this. 20, 16, 80. Fine, okay. Thank you for watching, subscribe and like for get more video.